hell.
Bad guys in the area. I got a grunt with a submachine gun.
Point him out.
In the field.
Deploying drone. Just spotted one with submachine gun.
Let me get a good sight line.
Yeah, baby.
Shit, I gotta find a good position.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Say the word. I'm shooting these fuckers.
You're right on the cage.
He's down. Unidad with the submachine gun. He's alone. The field.
I got it. I'll fly. There.
Copy. We got company. Stay sharp. Hey, an Unidad heavy machine gunner. Check the helipad. We're good, we're good.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Thank you.
Back it up, they're gonna see you. Losing unit cohesion. Closing ranks.
Fucking hoot. Nothing like swiping a helicopter to bring a day into focus. I've got the bike. Fire.
Wilco, I'm opening fire. Got him, he's down.
Ay, porque está tirando a matar. Pásenle todos a la policía.
Keep it quiet. They know we're here. Tango's fucking dead.
Good shooting. Clean up and move on. I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
Need that patrol approaching.
I called the rebels for a diversion. I put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Any doubt in rebels exchanging fire? What's our plan? We got rebels throwing down with the cartel. What's our plan?
Ready? Open fire.
Roger.
Is taking too much damage. Hit the dirt.
Message sent. The rebels are gonna give Santa Blanca hell after this.
Copy that. Target's marked. Good to go. Getting it confirmed. Ready to assault. I've got the target. Tango is dead. Hold up. We need to rally closer.
Hang on, I'll drive.
What time is it now?
Is airborne. I got eyes on a sniper. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Moving to position.
I need a better position. Copy that. Moving. Target lost. Target acquired. Standing by. Target down.
Unidad AF-1401, any Unidad ground forces in the area? Report.
Unidad AF-1401, this is Unidad GP-6519. What do you need?
I just spotted four suspicious-looking Yankees roaming about below me. Can you get up on the ridge and check them out?
What do you mean, suspicious?
You wouldn't call four Americanos dressed in camouflage and waving around guns suspicious?
Sounds like tourists to me.
Look, pull your thumbs out of your cowardly asses and hustle over to the location I'm sending you. Pronto, or I'll be sure to tell El Sueño what kind of lazy fuck-ups you guys happen to be.
Man, some people just can't take a joke.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
El reporte indica que no hay signos del enemigo. Los rebeldes se retiran.
Engaging takeoffs. You don't have to let me drive.
I got eyes on an HV.
Hey, we got a grunt with a submachine gun.
Sniper.
The checkpoint the over there.
Sniper up in the tower. Sniper, top of the tower. That brings us to 10. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Damn, these guys got mortars. Eyes on a Jenny. Want to shut off their lights?
Alarms are all disabled. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
Down. They're gonna see you.
Back, that tango might spot you. Okay, we're still good.
I'm moving to position.
Moving to a good
sight. Moving
to
a better position. I've got the target. Target acquired. Standing
by. Ready. Call the shot.
I have a shot. Engaging. Relax. We're still good.
weapons case over here. Nice.
Get down before they see you. Looks like we've riled them up.
I called for rebels to draw their attention. I called Pacatori for some reinforcements. Go.
Roger, helicopter incoming. Copy that. Tango some.
We're spread out too far. On the move.
I think that's all of them.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us. Let's go.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just 'cause that one time?
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
I have a shot. Engage.
I'll fly.
I'm good. Crank it.
Señales de enemigos por aquí. Continúe la búsqueda.
Well, that was messy as shit.
Hola, Yankee. We got your chopper.
Supply truck's bugging out.
Your LT is trying to run.
That thing's gonna explode. Let's go. I have a shot. Good to go.
Looks like Uni Dad is sticking their nose in this asshole.
It's gonna blow. We got tangos. Danger close. I got two Sicarios.
Tell me where.
Next to the dump.
I got a third target. I see a second target.
Back up. Rattled.
We needed to keep him alive so we could frighten him and everyone he knows. How'd we fuck that up?
Get the fuck out. Ramon Felice has turned whistle.
Hang on, I'll drive.
And has revealed the existence of a child trafficking ring run by the cartel. Get to Felice and find out what he knows before El Sueño has him killed.
They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
Hola, vatos. Today we got a special message from El Sueño on behalf of the Church of Santa Muerte.
Brothers and sisters,
Luis's house is just up ahead. Let's haul ass before the cartel gets to him. Call the rebels for a diversion. Put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements. God damn it. Too fucking late. Feliz is dead. Fucking savages.
His data should be somewhere around here.
Hard drive is missing. Bowman, Feliz is dead and his hard drive's gone.
The murder made quite a goddamn mess, didn't he?
How the hell did you know that?
Because the moron just tweeted a selfie of himself at the scene. He geotagged the photo in the tweet, sending you the location. Get there fast and see if you can recover Feliz's hard drive before it's destroyed.
On our way. Unidad headed this way.
This is a message from the Free Rebel Forces of Bolivia. The cartel's narco celebrity La Plaga has been captured by rebel forces. For years, this man has boasted of his exploits on social media, and he has flaunted the law by posting murders and other heinous acts on the internet for all to see. The corruption that allowed this activity to thrive is coming to an end, and the people will soon pass judgment upon him. In our country, no one is above the law. Fight with us for justice, Cumbas. Justice for all our citizens. Together, we can build a new Bolivia.
Hola, los más chingones. I got a new recording here from El Sueño. It's, like, profound. And it'll give you the good feels, way.
Why did God create man? The Book of Genesis tells us that he created man in his image. Dust in the ground. He gave us free will. Do not underestimate that gift. Free will is the freedom to disagree with God. Some corrupt clergy will tell you that you were created to serve God. But why give you the means to disobey him if you were only there to be his slave? No. God created us in his image. He gave us the freedom to choose for ourselves because God wanted a companion.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Get back before they make you. Who need that chopper? Stay low. Their lieutenant's running away.
Lobbing a flashbang.
Engaging. Get to cover. Move.
We're clear.
I'm I'm on.
Bastard caught our scent and slipped away. Next time.
Ramon Feliz.
Time, let's not let that happen. Ready? Engage targets.
Copy.
Good eyes on our killer. We need that hard drive. Take him alive.
Hey, what the fuck is this? Back off!
Silencio. Marche. Got you, you sick fuck.
What are you talking about? I didn't do nothing!
You took a selfie with your victim, you idiot.
You saw that? Fucking badass, right?
You think that was badass? Wait till you see what I do to you. Hint, it involves a wire hanger and a whole lot of electricity.
Chingado, man! What do you want?
Ramon Feliz's hard drive. Now.
That's it? Man, I already dropped it off of those hacker nerds! Not far from here!
Let's grab that hard drive fast, before Santa Blanca wipes it. Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Their OT is escaping.
We're coming up on the place where the killers of the hard drive should be. Eyes up.
Assholes are coming this way. What's the plan?
Deploying drone. Call for rebels to draw their attention. Go.
Copy. They raised the alarm. Chopper inbound. Helicopter, get down. Bad guys are marked.
Waiting on you,
opening
boss.
Fire. Sicarios are backing Unidad.
Call for some rebels to back us up. There's the hard drive. Secure it. secured Feliz's hard drive.
Good work. It's intact?
Affirmative. Plugged the key into it and are uploading the data to you now.
Excellent. According to Feliz's blog, Santa Blanca... ...snatching Bolivian children and sending them to Brazil, Argentina, and Mexico as slave labor. Now we can make his proof public. Nobody sympathizes with child traffickers, not even drug traffickers.
Clear over here. You fuckers trying to lose me? Closing ranks.
Let's go. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. Here's a flash crash for these hombres.
Back it up, back it up. Looks like we've riled them up. That LT's getting away. I'm shooting these fuckers.
Perry, todo saldrá bien.
All right, breathe easy.
There's only one fucking reason I haven't beat every one of your teeth out of your mouth and fed them to you already. I need you to be able to speak to your boss when you see him and tell him he's in for much worse. Your legs, though, your arms, you can still talk without those, right?
Oh, God, no. I talk so much better when I'm not in pain. So much better!
Much as I like fucking with these assholes, part of me thinks we shouldn't have let him walk away.
Nah, man. Humiliation's worse than a bullet to a macho dude like that. The rebels are gonna love this.
Thanks to you, the rebel forces have grown strong enough to be the army this country needs. Nothing will stop us from defeating the cartel.
Good. Then let's get this done.
Now Bolivia will rise up, Kumpa. Now my country will rid itself of the foreigners who invade our land, and that land will belong to the people.